Here are some fun facts about the TV show Ginny and Georgia. Number one is pretty ironic because it's actually that the actress who plays Ginny was born in Georgia. The actor who plays Marcus, Felix Mallard, wanted to be a musician in high school and is also Australian. Nicole is the middle name of the actress who plays Georgia. And funny enough, Antonia Gentry, back in high school, used to lie to every single substitute teacher that her name was actually Nicole. Kinda cool, right?